They grabbed Alejandro.
But why they kept him so long? 2 years is crazy.
Come here.
What?
When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. In battle, adrenaline runs hot and passions are deep. Love during La Revolución was like the battlefields we fought on. Complex and soaked in rum. I have wounded the hearts of countless women who wanted more from me during those days. Miguelina, sweet Miguelina, I committed a war crime with her heart. She was my first. When she said the word love, I ran away. I am such a coward. Today, as I take stock of the damage I've done, I realize I must make amends. I need you to bring this letter to her. Miguelina's mind is still at war with Gabriel Castillo and maybe a little bit with me as well. I tried to visit her, but she has built defenses around her wounded heart. Maybe my letter can change that. Your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life. Be well.
No problem, ma'am. No problem, ma'am. No, I'll do your dirty work. I'm like, hey, Ms. Balco. Where's my amiga? All right, is my mic still good? All right, my mic's still good. Just making sure. Wait, where is he?
Come back! Lorenzo sent me!
Bro, why is that hurting me?
A letter from Lorenzo for you.
You came to kill me? I'm a guerrilla.
Marina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did. 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to, head out.
Shh. I'm reading.
Catch ball.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mio, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
Oh, of course, this fucking guy.
I don't know how much history you kids read, but our revolution was a bloodbath. Yara endured so many casualties, and so many beautiful women were widowed, alone, yearning to feel something other than despair. I am responsible for countless victory children. I fathered them, but I was no father. Instead of doing the right thing, I ran into the arms of the next woman. For decades, hundreds of mothers wrote me. They sent pictures of my children. I denied my part. I hid in this mountain. One can hide for only so long. The guilt of being a bad papa pulls my heart into the ground. I am too ashamed to see them. And honestly, a little terrified of what they might do. That's why I have penned these letters. Just a couple to start. Can you please deliver them? I will send you pictures of my children, ones their mother sent me.
God damn. You are a smart one.
You can figure out where they live with a quick glance. Gracias, Danny. May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
You're from Esperanza.
These bitches now. Alright, so I think I gotta get out of. Bruh, so I gotta find these people. That doesn't sound where to go.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Depends. Is it one of yours?
Ah, there are no photos. I don't know. That's dumb.
What do you want? Monster.
All right, sorry for this dumbass.
Can't believe soldados haven't bombed this place.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero. It's La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
I'm getting head in the back seat. Need a jersey. Oh.
Danny.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone to help me send you photographs of the photographs of my children. To your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones. I don't know why they are called that. They are really hand computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world or destroy it. Imagine that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That shit's cray cray. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Danny, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Such is life. Good luck.
I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
That's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti.
Adios. Come on, bitch, just fucking climb.
Art right there.
Fuck you, bro. Go to work, dude. I go to work, bro. Like, you're watching my stream. You should be working, okay? I don't even know where to go if all this fucking painting.
Something I don't. And you only tell me now. Doesn't.
That's badass. What's his name?
Where they want me to go from here? Come on, bitch. All right, so the heart points that way. Ooh, this one.
Attention, inhabitants of Concepcion. This is a reminder that curfew will be in effect tonight. It
I hate games like this. These fucking booty ass puzzles.
Hi.
Hey.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Look at me, dude. I just find shit myself, bro. I'm just too fucking good, dude. I'm just too good. But yeah, Lance, if you're still in here, dude, my check was barely, like, it wasn't even $400.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything, and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you, too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo.
So. Even if I'm be working overtime, I don't even know if I'll make, like, that much more. Oh, nice little mice here.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena.
Mierda. Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use Lamarel's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
Motherfucking gangster, dog. Doing that shit by myself.
Vamos.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take all the Irasol. Be nice to him. Come on.
Be nice, horse. Whoa, now.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow they get replaced with 3 more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them.
Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Inga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna... What's going on?
I want loot.
Hi.
Hi.
Ooh, a buckshot. I like that. You know what, Drake? I don't like your attitude.
I wasn't done. We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, they'll join. You're good propaganda, Danny.
Where am I?
Are you going to save those people? Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in. Hop in.
Oof.
My name's Calixto.
Danny.
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral? Wait. I was told you were with La Moral.
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That's the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490 whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
That's your pass. Tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming.
I thought this dude's getting super duper close to this fucking cargo ship, like they can't see me.
That's the ship!
An alarm.
I can't get you any closer!
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
I don't know where to go, I don't know where to go. I don't know.
Los muy idiotas no debieron dejarse coger.
You're the toughest guerrilla of La Moral? You look like a joke. I'm watching you. Every move you make.
Investigate!
No!
They have our people tied up near the front of the boat! We can do this all day!
We're going in. How are these not headshots?
Hey,
Where the fuck are this guy at, though, bro? Oh.
Yeah.
They put some of our fighters in a container over the hole.
Oh, a container. Oh, yeah. Let's see how we can fix this. I don't know how you get this thing lowered, like. Where do you do this at? I'm trying, motherfuckers. I don't know if I'm not up.
The ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
Feel like
Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Fucking pussies. Fuck me.
Reinforcements are on their way, Libertad.
Should have called earlier.
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
Bro, hey, but dude's about to fucking kick me off. Jesus Christ. Oh, Jesus. Let's go, boys! Let's get out of here! You fucking asshole, ran on my goddamn dog! Get out of there, people! Ah, it's pretty badass.
Make sure they're all dead.
Nobody can stop Amoral. Nadie.
That was fucking intense. I need a drink.
Yelena, it's done. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Heck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
What's wrong with you?
You're such a good dog.
You got choices. You got choices. None of this shit is pointless. Man, I'm about to look this shit up, bro. He basically is going like, all right, y'all.
Clara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
God damn it. I should have pulled my shit earlier. Shit, done something better, doggy. Motherfucker. I'm popping pills, fucking bitches.
Need a ride.
Thank you, good sir.
With all that, maybe one of these people can point me to Juan.
Vivek, bro, I appreciate the follow, man.
Where did you find that thing?
What up, what up, what up, what up?
Hola. Is Juan here? Oye, Juan,
Everything okay?
See, they flooded my fields. It's all ruined. My wife left me. My life is worthless.
So, doing good, man. I'm doing good. How about yourself, bro?
I have a letter from your father, Lorenzo Canseco.
Of course, that bastard is reaching out now. Even if he wants money from me, I have nothing.
Play Far Cry since 3, probably. Yeah, 3.
Don't get old. You watch your friends die. You're all alone. I look back now on all the wrong choices I made.
Far Cry's been fun. I like the franchise.
All I want is to drink as much rum as I can.
Nah, Far Cry 3 is the best.
And die. But hey, I got a letter.
Coño, that's... So I'm gonna go. Maybe you should get some help, Aceri.
Help? What help? I've got Lorenzo's letter, right?
Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm straight, man.
Right?
Damn.
I appreciate that, bro, but I'm good, man. Right now, I'm just doing this shit. Figuring out where all these damn kids are. There. Let me not airdrop from here. Guess not.
Looks familiar.
Somebody help! I'm trapped!
Why do I feel like the guy shouting his lungs out is one of Lorenzo's children?
Is anyone out there? Help! I'm trapped inside!
Are you Thiago? What's going on?
I am. Please help me! Get me out!
The door is locked on this side. How do I get in?
I can't reach the door. You'll have to break the lock on my side somehow. Somebody help! I'm trapped! Shot the lock! What have I ever shot?
No problem, man. That's what I do for my people.
Quick! Untie
me. I have a letter for you, Thiago. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
Mi papa. You know that he's to blame for all of this? He's the one who gave me a predisposition for too many lovers. I want to be monogamous, but I can't. I can't. Whenever a woman gets too close or says the words, I love you, I run to another woman. Then another and another. I am tortured by my father's curse of never settling down.
Those don't sound like problems. Just that you're kind of an asshole.
Dios mío.
Savannah Fields. This just looks like it's like right here. Yeah, right here. We're in the backwoods, Los Angeles, home of the scandals. Christmas.
That garden is in one of the pics Lorenzo gave me.
Earth to go. Now blood the fuck up. Mm-hmm.
Nobody's here. Maybe I can find something in the workshop.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? That we are creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. I spent years searching. I was a rat in a maze. My father was the first person who helped me. I want you to see the opportunity to open your fist. You are take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let their greed or their immorality or their depravity hurt us anymore. It must be exposed so it may be absolved. Clara is the tyrant, not Anton.
Riel.
You see, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built. We knew this moment would come. We have prepared for it. Go.
I have a letter for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco, the father, your real father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or by chance. Thank you for this letter.
You're welcome.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Only you can make yourself understand. Only you.
Okay, I'm out. I'm not playing this game.
I feel like that's a straight callback to Far Cry 5. Sorry. Straight callback to that game. Roman's Hills. I think it's this time right here. I've been out of the hardest game. I go to the attire. Fine. I'm gonna stand in the seats. What do you mean? I hate this game. 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 I know I pulled it too early. Tell me, I got lean with it like a dirty. Bruh, dude. Like, why can't I climb up here? Girl, I bought all the mom. And you're bitching a bit there.
Looks like the place with all the pottery in Lorenzo's Peak. I should ask her if she knows Felipe. I'm looking for Felipe.
My husband is long gone. He, went to go fight with you guerrillas, but died in battle. You can go see his grave in the cemetery, but, if you hear him, it's just his ghost.
Okay.
Me merely drop 20 on average. I bet you know we wrote it. I bet you my dick and she wrote it. Oh, is this not where the grave's at? The grave's over there? Okay. Alright, I'm about to take a safety actually. Jesus. Oh. Oh, I'm going down. It's going down. It's going down. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Jesus.
I'm a ghost.
This is like the worst ghost sound effects. Well,
I died hiding, and now I'm doomed to haunt this graveyard forever. Oh, I'm a ghost.
I get it. You're a ghost. I'm not here to recruit you to fight in the war, so cut the bullshit. I have a letter from your papa, Lorenzo Canseco.
Oh? He's never admitted to being my father.
He was too scared, so he hid in the mountains. Scared of you. See any parallels here, Felipe? You need a diagram?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not scared of anything. I'm a ghost.
Spooky! Bing. I'm out.
That was pretty fucking bad. Mission. To Dazzy Daddies. Razor. Yoshin. I should have got a car.
That's the house with the shed in Lorenzo's Peak.
Find out what that was. What?
Hola. I have a letter for you from Lorenzo Canseco, your father. He's sorry, I think.
A letter from... For years, he denied being my father. Now he's apologizing to me? My soul, my brain, my heart is filled with a father's love, and yet also a deep confusion. Abandonment, disgust. The flood of emotions has turned into inspiration.
Be sure to put that in your art. Might get you in less trouble.
It's like right here he's trying to go. This one's gonna be tough to get to. Na 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 na, got me up all night. When I was sleeping in my mama crib. Child of shit, ain't no child of shit.
Maricela?
Yes?
Oh.
We don't want any trouble, Guerrilla.
Is there something wrong?
Not even near the fire. Not even near it.
That envelope for me?
Maricela, this letter is for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
I bet he's finally admitting that he's my father.
Wait, Lorenzo's your father too?
Oh no.
Are we related?
I don't feel so good.
I think we need a moment.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, that went that way. And we out, we... Oh, and of course I can't fast travel there. That's like the dumbest like thing ever. Is I can't fast travel here. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Grab a ride.
Yeah, me the longest crush ever. If I ever get to walk and be the longest bus ever. Oh shit, I had to turn way too much. Like I dropped the bar, please shake. Yeah. somebody on top of her. Probably went away though. Yeah, that's typical.
That's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti. Can I see another one from here?
I like that one.
Get out of our paradise.
Why did it drop? Oh my god, dude, this game's so fucking bad. I don't know why it made me drop this shit. So, bye. Why is it doing that? Of course, you just can't climb up any of these fucking things.
Hi.
Stay strong.
Okay. Alright, it's like, dude, this thing is so fucking dumb. Worst fucking thing in the video game is this shit. Alright, cool, bruh. Cool, man. Cool, cool, cool.
A letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No, I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter.
Yeah.
Lorenzo, I just dropped off the last of your apology letters.
Gracias, Danny. Maybe now some of my children can have closure, or at least a better understanding of my failures as a father.
Some might, some won't. That's their right.
Whether they accept my apologies now, or when I have joined the spirits, what is most important is that they know I am sorry about all the pain I caused.
So, we cool here, Lorenzo?
I have slept with thousands of women and fathered hundreds. We're just getting started, Danny.
I think we're done here. Delivering all these letters wasn't easy. I have other shit to do.
I understand. When we met, I was a fool lost in the clouds. But you showed me the truth, Danny.
Cool.
You helped me reckon with a lifetime of mistakes and helped me make amends.
Great. Gotta go.
You reinvigorated my soul, reminded me of who I was. And for all this, all I can pay you back with is some advice.
Am I muted or something?
I am a man who used women. I sparked a revolution, but failed to revolutionize my mind.
Okay, he's speaking.
End the patriarchy. Destroy it, Danny.
I hear you, Lorenzo.
Gracias, Danny.
I got brought back to load. Oof. All right, shit. I gotta use the restroom real quick. All right, bye bye. Alright, we's back, chat. We's back. Shy breast there. That's my bitch. I like how it doesn't let you walk into this place.
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez. Bermudez. Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla. La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
Hey.
What? Is there an age limit?
Look at my boy.
I will plead for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory.
Okay.
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
Holy shit, dude. And then
cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech puffed me up.
Holy fuck. Holy shit. Talk about a lot more missions to do.
See! The part where you put the gun to your head and...
I am Gilberto Rosario. Bachelor. Performer, spy master for La Revolucion. You may have seen my better half on TV, Rosamel. Don't look so surprised. It's amazing what blue makeup and a pair of coconuts can do. The government thinks they're using Rosamel to influence the hearts and minds of Jarans. But Rosamel is the one choosing them. A little dance, a little wink, a lot of rum. And these military generals sing songs that could get their tongues cut out by Castillo. But Rosamel can't be everywhere at once. So I send out my chameleons. They blend in everywhere, become anyone, and they all report to me. My best, Sergio, has been working undercover at the stables. He has become very cozy with one Capitan Osvaldo Diaz, a target we've been watching for some time. He has given us the signal to rendezvous. But Dios mío, all my chameleons are in the field right now. Could you meet with Sergio, honey? I don't know what he needs, but I think he's in trouble. And you don't strike me as someone who's afraid of a little trouble.
I get it.
That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Tremendous.
Well, why did it?
Oh, wrong way. Singo. Yeah, bitch. I'm tripping on it. I'm sipping on it. Singo.
Hello?
Danny.
Yeah. Sergio? Hold tight, I'm coming.
Sniper on Overwatch.
What you call? I don't answer, I just ride a bike. Don't she go through my shit? Smoke it out. I don't see this guy at all. One future and one president to lead us to paradise. No fucking mess.
Sergio, it's Danny. You can come out.
This is Captain Diaz. He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move or calls for help, I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What's so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took one of ours. So we are making a little trade. And nothing less than the captain will do. Diaz, to the river. Danny, cover the rear.
Single. I had to cancel that bitch like. Bitch for me and I'm single. I'm single. I ain't tripping on that. Jesus, he did not need to do that. Boy, I say he got a bad bitch from tonight.
So where is this trade taking place?
Right now, the less you know, the better.
Where are we taking him then?
You don't have to know that either.
Not like they don't see that fucker.
Stay quiet. They'll be gone soon.
You're the one who keeps talking.
Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
One day, I'm cooking arroz con puerco for Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm showing you horse shit for the fucking cover.
I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these things now is easy. Not killing them, now, that is tough.
What the fuck? Why are they thinking I'm going underwater? It's so weird.
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
This mission's unnecessary, like, just too long for no reason.
Take cover! Here! Head down! And don't do anything stupid!
I feel like he's just going to have to, like, try to call for help one of these times. Oh, there's a jaguar. That's fucking fantastic. I got nothing.
Things are written up ahead. Military uses it all the time. And Diaz, keep your mouth fucking shut. Get down. Keep an eye on the captain.
You can chill out, homie.
I guess this is what a troll feels like.
A what?
Just love.
Good. Keep moving. Diaz, in front. So, why you?
Why me? What?
Our mutual friend doesn't make any family. So. What is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
Where would you say that?
See you.
Okay, thank you. Jesus Christ, dude. Just hear a sniper shot out of nowhere. Baby. I don't play, but I never run away. Never let love go to. Dude, another one of these? Like, are you dead ass? Should have fetched out the hideout. I don't know where it is. I don't know why I did that. Dead ass. Oh, Jesus. Let's try this gun. Tell me, I need to know. Down. Oh, there's no suppressor on this thing, no. Ooh. Wait. I don't like that, dude. You can't put a suppressor on this one. I'll put the kitty on this one. Presence to represent me. I'm off up there for old presidents to represent me. Oh, dude, this thing like kills it in stats. The problem is there's no... Represent me. I'm off of presidents to represent me. president, you know.
Que vuelta.
Actually, I want to see what that looks like. Not the president to represent me. What?
You're loco.
Sounds so bad. But.
Doesn't matter which one you read first. They all lead to the same end.
Besos, honey. Mwah, mwah. Thanks to you and that magnifica backpack of yours, things are in motion. As you know, the regime captured one of our spies, Felicia. The mamacita used to come to my shows, always gave the best tips, both in money and in hot military goss. She would whisper regime secrets in my ear while stuffing dinero between my coconuts. I can't have them torturing her. I won't. So we need to get a trade going. Felicia for Capitan Diaz. I had beautiful hostage posters of his ugly face printed up, and I want you to slap them on Benitez's even uglier face. You know those billboards along the main road? Once the regime knows we didn't kill him, I'm sure they will want to negotiate. I hope. I hope I'm sure. You'll find the posters at the Fernando local radio station. And give the Capitan a big wet kiss from me while you are there. Hola. I'm dedicating Rosa Mel's neck.
You remind me.
Just think, yeah, this motherfucker reminded me of goddamn Varys, dude. Like, dude. Goddamn chameleon. Made all that clean money. Mice. You could change it to. Oh no.
Que voilà.
Hey, Danny, the posters are over there on the table. Don't worry about Capitan Diaz here.
What an animal!
Please hurry. I can't take his fucking whiny ass whimpering anymore.
Got it!
Okay, didn't need that to say that aloud, but.
Hello.
Hey.
Having a ride.
This car is so fucking fast and I love it.
Benitez billboard. Better watch myself.
can't tell if Benitez looks better or worse. Perfect poster to cover up the Admiral's face.
I just don't like how they don't tell you where it is. Alright, how am I supposed to get on this motherfucker though?
Diaz better thank me. I'm making him famous.
How the fuck are you able to put your wingsuit on?
Should really put a poster on that billboard.
Please see. Okay, I didn't know I had to detach at the perfect fucking time, but apparently I did. God damn it. Oh, fuck me. This thing wants to smoke. This dude tank a fucking headshot. Nice. Some ammo and stuff.
These should get their attention.
Bro, how many do I gotta do? Like,
here, Garilla.
What's up?
Here's the location of our supplies. Pleasure doing business with you.
Thanks.
What? What? I don't even know there's a... What the hell?
Hola, honey. The plan worked. The regime has seen our posters of Diaz and are willing to trade.
Benitez's giant face will haunt my dreams forever.
You and me both. Rendezvous with the others at Basilica de la Virgen. And remember, this is a prisoner swap, honey. Not a gunfight. One wrong move, and they'll execute Felicia for sure.
I'll be careful. Gracias, Gil.
And I'm not around. Mm-hmm. Armpit kill. I guess we are who we are. I like some bag way up higher.
Capitan, let the prisoner walk.
We'll take orders from you, but you know, we're sending the prisoner now.
Those snipers better not shoot.
Steady, steady, soldados.
Hurry up and stop.
Ay, Maria, I don't trust these fuckers.
You're lucky we agreed to this, Cusanos.
Pinga, should we make a move?
No.
Fire! Felicia's there!
A fool!
All right, switch weapons.
Gilberto, the swap is done. Felicia is safe.
Madre de Dios, I could kiss you.
Fucking soldados almost blew the whole operation.
You're alive, Felicia's alive. That's all I care about. Pobrecita probably needs a tall, stiff drink and a shower.
I think we all do. Adios, Gilberto.
Come by and see me. Oh, hang on. I have another question to ask you. I need to get Sergio out of here. You think he can help Libertad?
You got it. Benito is running some offshore operations and could use a guerrilla like him.
Slime, Bosa?
Hold on. I'm looking at a church in... Where am I? Savannah.
Basilica de la Virgen. That building should be celebrating his birthday. He's 100 years old.
I'm not seeing a party here.
Castillo stopped the renovations. A couple of corrupt priests and, well, it's shut down.
Shit.
I was baptized there. A lot of creepy Yankee priests came through that place.
Come mierdas.
Alright, done with all the side quests. I did a date to tomorrow. Say what? I don't know no English. Alright, there you go.
How are you?
Hold on, that's wrong.
We need to
talk. We need to hurry.
That convoy won't know what hit it. We can.
I like these young areas. They remind me of, well, me, only smaller. And it's going to take a lot more than a basement full of little means to win this war. The time has come, baby Tigre. We need Carlito. The fifth legendary member of the 67th Revolution. And the toughest motherfucker I ever knew. Soldados would piss their pantalones when they came face to face with him. You know the expression, two birds with one stone? Well, Carlito once shot down two planes with one bullet. He is a national treasure. That was before he retired and went to work in the museum. The regime has put him in a cage to be insulted by filthy true Yaran turistas. His true destiny is on the field of battle. I'll meet you at the museum. Together, we will free Carlito from his prison.
Let's get it, bruh.
Castillo has many bullets.
El Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Go! Hola. Get out of my space. The museum is free.
Sweet.
El Presidente Castillo has given us this museum as a gift.
Thank him for me.
Fucking rats.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
Of course! What were you expecting?
Question on your mind.
Pussy? Oof. Yeah, some of these skills are just dead lip healer. Gotta help my buddy, bruh.
This I like.
Galindo! Baby Tigre, you did it!
Come on, car. Like, goddamn, this fucking shitty ass thing. I'm not supposed to follow the... Oh, shit. Oh, I just tried myself. Nothing's going down. All right, it's going to go down. No.
You, Lobo, the legends, todo. But I'm busy right now.
Yeah, you're right. Carlito must have his revenge. Vamos!
Fucking bitch. Okay, bitch, we're in this thing.
Okay.
Carlito. I like that machine. It was cool.
You came.
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Ha 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 ha! Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to be you and
Carlito. I need you. Where I wanna be. Poisonous rooms. Do you know?
I heard you and Carlito did some renovations at the museum. Well, if anyone shows up at this door with a tank, we're still going to need the password.
A new AP. Gotta be a very big one. That's a very big one.
We need
it's
to talk.
Game time.
There's these farmers in Sombreado Gorge. They're super fans of La Moral. Actually, they're super fans of me. They were part of my fan club when I was on the national team. They tipped us off to this special convoy that always rolls through Shao Pass. We put together a smash and grab attack plan, and I told my super fans to sit tight until they hear the word knuckleball. Nobody knows what this fancy convoy is carrying, but we know it's valuable. Benitez always slams it with crazy security. 100 soldados. Danny, we need you to hit the convoy. I'm sure you can handle this all by yourself. But if you want some help, my people are pumped and ready to go. I'll keep tabs on the convoy and let you know when it's near the pass. Don't know about you, but I fucking love hearing convoys.
You're new.
I was an Effendi. That's all I'm gonna say. Brain who sank the what? Bitch, old bitch, new bitch. Do shit, get back Ace, huh? Why ain't got it, so I think I keep a hole.
Yet. You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to
but there is an iron wind.
I got more slaps than a beetle. Oh, she ain't running no decent.
I'm kidding, Horon. I'll think about recruiting your super fans.
Gracias. Back with the Yoni. Just when you hit the top, it isn't lonely. Help me, dog.
Thanks. Libertad.
There's more crates that I haven't gotten yet? What the fuck? God damn it. Just a little 10-piece for just to blow it in the mud doesn't mean that we involved. I just
you look important.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piece off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
I did it properly. Murph. Me in the hallway. Cash the key. Keep it in my dog's place. Cheat, cheat.
President Castillo's days are numbered.
That's a good horse.
Dude, if you really want to bounce or you fall, man.
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Si. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Wow.
You're okay.
Whoa!
That's a Lambo. I think your baddie bitches are commando, so low. Back again and gone back. Man, I'm about to do these other chests first. Fuck you, mean.
Hey, horse.
Vamos, vamos.
Easy now. Easy.
Oof, how much does it get this?
Let's go.
Oh, this fucking sucks, dude. Let's go to this one.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Vamos.
Captain, we cap that shit.
Sure.
Yeah, chat, probably after this mission, I'm about to get off. I gotta go collect some things, get some things done.
So,
crypt gate key. Fuck it. Ah, he made a pet it.
Go.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Give you something to think about. Bye, 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 zip, zip, zip.
Easy.
Where'd he go? I just heard it.
Oh.
Free, 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 free. Why didn't I come to the side? No.
Let's run.
Don't fuck with that steel, it's just how I like it.
Yeah, I don't watch doing that.
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass, fucking up the convoy, taking whatever they're carrying, and fighting with Honron.
Dios mío, you're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla. I've been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
Are you on team yet? Oh shit. What the fuck? I don't know what just happened. I killed the fucking driver. How did the car still go? Come on, dude. Get the fuck out, bro. Come on. Jesus. Bruh, why is this thing so god tier right now? Dude. Fucking tanks. Protect the cargo. I got your friend. Friend. I think it's destroyed, I'm just saying, you know?
Pop it open. Jackpot.
Moolah.
This is going to help you, Montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Si. Homeron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now, so watch the roads.
Okay.
Face up, factor face up, factor face up. Oh, if I did, you'll think I was going to put her. It's 5 o'clock. Well, let's just do this last mission. Hopefully get it done.
I heard you and Carlito did some renovations at the museum.
Oh, I heard that.
We need to talk. I need you to go to the Grand Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy turistas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards. Benitez can't find out where we are.
All right, I meant to airdrop, but I don't think I did. Just press F. She invited me to the chili key to play with me when I go to...
Danny, I'm your eyes on this one and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Binga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Dude, just use your... dude, I hate this fucking game.
Why would you say that?
me tell the telly, keep the play woman when I go to check a bitch. I know telling.
We already know the guerrillas are in contention. But where?
Which part of fuck you? Don't you understand?
Hugo, if you enjoy eating solid food, you'll tell me where La Moral is hiding. Why do they always speak?
Where are my bullets going?
For now.
Oh,
and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
Gracia.
The hotel.
She was going to fucking kill me for sure.
They tortured the last guerrilla here.
You scream on La Moral, Fanny? I'm just saying.
Wait, what'd I do?
Come here.
Oh, okay.
What do you want the people of Yadda to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
There are few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada.
This fucking gringo's annoying.
That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Oof. Dude, Gus Fring in this is fucking, I'm loving him. That was a quick ass mission. I don't know if I should do some more. Never make it.
Good dog. Hey.
All right, chat. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna gotta do some like things, like I said. So I'll be right back. Though, probably back later on, maybe today or maybe tonight. I don't know. I'll see you guys later though. Adios.